Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between plane and plateau. So let's start. So if we talk about the plane, then this is an unraised flat area. So this is a flat area that matches the ground level of that surrounding. Okay, if this is the ground surrounding, okay, then the plane area will match this surrounding only. Okay, this is not too much raised. But if we talk about the plateau, then this is the raised area of a land with a flat top. Okay, so your plateau is like, if this is your surrounding, okay, then your plateau will be a raised area like this, which will have a flat area on top like this. Okay, like you can see that this has a rise from the ground level or the surrounding and have a flat area on the top. That is your plateau. Next thing, if you talk about the plane, then the slope of plane is gradual and not abrupt, or you can say sudden. So you can see that there is slight slope with the ground level, but this is not abrupt, or this is not too much, or this is not sudden. Okay, but if we talk about the plateau, then our plateau rises abruptly, or you can say suddenly, from surrounding area. You can see there is a sudden rise from the surrounding area. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the plain, then soil in a plain is typically fertile, supports agriculture. So the soil that belongs to the plain area is typically fertile, as well as it supports agriculture. But if we talk about the plateau, then climate at the top of a plateau may not be supportive towards agriculture. So the climate that exists on the top of the plateau may not be supportive for the agriculture. That's why agriculture may not be possible over there. Next thing, if you talk about the plain, then it is also called as your lowlands, because it exists in parallel with the ground level. Okay, but if we talk about the plateau, then it is also called as your high plains, because you can see this is a plain area that is raised from the surrounding, or you can call it as table tops or flat topped mountains. So this was all about the difference between plain and plateau. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.